Hi, I'm Sam. Today I'm going to show you how to make a rain cloud with shaving cream, a glass of water, and some curd oil. First, you shake up your shaving cream, and then you fill your glass up, and then take the colored eye and drop some drops in there. And then you wait. You can add more colors if you want. Just like rain. The color dye is dropping down because it's heavier than the shaving.